Hi, I'm Robert Capron, but you probably know me as Rowley from the Diary of Wimpy Kid movies. My favorite book of the Wimpy Kid series is Diary of Wimpy Kid 1. I like this book because it's the first one, and you're introduced to how Greg thinks, his diary, his family, his friends. It really gives you a sense of what it's like to be him. That's why I think you should vote for this in the Wimpy Kid election.